Well, a woman was killed in her home in Midtown St. Louis. This happened as police say the suspect reported it right to them. The 59-year-old victim was found inside her apartment at Locust and Beaumont about 9 yesterday morning. Police say a 40-year-old man entered the lobby of police headquarters and stated that he had killed her. The suspect was detained without incident, but homicide detectives are still investigating the situation.